force already among us? What could be more alien to the universal aspirations of our peoples than war and the threat of war?